You can see to the right of me with my cup of coffee is Enter the Matrix, obviously a movie based video game, not video based movie game. So never played this. I've looked at I think the original Matrix. Was Enter the Matrix the fucking sequel? I don't know, it's released in 2003 anyway. I've looked at a Matrix game before, videos of it, etc., and thought, that looks pretty interesting. But never actually played one, so here we go. I think The Matrix is one of those movies that, for me, nobody really cares about too much anymore. All the rage at the time, but I mean, I've not seen any of the Matrix films for a very long time. So we'll just skip all this. Press start, new game, easy. There we go. Whatever. New save game, blah blah blah. Get on with it, bitches. Skip that. Right, so. I don't know, two people to pick from. Yeah, whatever, skip it all. Not bothered with all that razzmatazz and fucking jazz. I was sipping my coffee. Pardon me. Right. Just get rid of all this shit. I want to see some gameplay. Yeah. I'll shoot some people. Right. What's going on here then? What? So, ooh, that was good. I like that. Bitches, yeah, nice meter kicks. Kind of a bit weird though. Weird animations and shit going on. I don't even know what it's supposed to do. I'm just kicking people in the face. Yeah, gotta be a bit of kicking people in the face, you know what I mean? Can we open doors? No. There we go, there's a door here. Oh, elevator. Or lift if you're in England. Why am I saying elevator? Not really sure why it says GameSpot down there. Pop it over and it's gone. Yeah, shut up. Right. Is this the second floor then? No, it's the same floor. What's going on, man? Some progress. Say that like I'm American. Progress. Because I don't know what the word progress is. Yeah, let's go in here. Is there any pussy in here or what? If it is, I'm going to sniff it. Yeah. Get out of here, bitch. I'm going to fucking rape your ass. Yeah. Motherfucker. Yeah, not impressed. The controls are a bit clunky, should I say, in this game. The animations are also a bit clunky. What about in here? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Is there any sort of... here we go, objectives. Find and retrieve the package. Locate the heavy mail elevator. Maybe the package is in the toilet. Maybe I've been full of shit. I'm trying to find my shit. You would have thought that there's like some point to being able to kick toilet doors in. See, the problem is that you can't change the camera, so basically I've just wasted a couple of minutes of my life kicking in toilet doors, looking for pussy to fuck or men's asses to fuck, yeah. Fuck's sake, can we go in there? No. Can we go in there? Oh, yeah. Here, I guess, yep. So, around here, I'm guessing. Try the security door behind the desk. Security door behind the desk.
You're not supposed to be here.
Yeah, I don't fucking care. I'm badass. Yeah, look at that. The Matrix, your ass. Oh, that was a bit of a crap one. What are you doing? You're gonna fucking hit me or you're just gonna fucking stand there? Fucking retarded.
Beef burger! Beef!
Yeah. Suck on that, fanny face. Right. Music's pretty fitting. Let's face it. Not bad. We go in here. Like somewhere that I've already kind of been out this door. Fuck's sake, is that someone there? Yeah. Yeah, hit him in the face and then kick him in the nuts. Fuck him. Right. The only way is up, baby. For this guy now. Yeah, let's save it. Yeah, let's have some coffee. Now, even though the controls are shit and the animations aren't great and the graphics aren't the best, they're a bit dull. There's like a certain charm about the game. Down here, is it? Difficult to navigate stairs. Yeah, come on, bitch. Yeah, pussy. Yeah, fucked his ass up. Oh, can't go there. Can't go there, I'm guessing. Oh, we can climb over. Yeah, how about that? You weren't expecting that, was you? Unless you've already played the game. In which way? In which case you'll not expect anything. Oh, what you got up for? I need to kick you in the head again. Where's my nunchucks, man? My kung fu panda your ass. It's like computer thumping special. Bitch! Okay, right, yeah!
It's over here, I see him!
Spin in the drop! Yeah! How about that? Yeah, a bit more loaded. Yeah! There's a story, but I'll just like skipping through the story because I don't want to spoil it. For you, honestly, it's not because I can't be bothered, it's because I don't want to spoil the story. Classic retro game room is a spoiler free zone. Look at this. Bit of fucking hardcore combat now, it's like motherfucking Streets of Rage and shit. Yeah. Yeah, nice music. Check out my funky beats. And my funky beat downs. Yeah, kicked him off the bloody forklift, didn't I? Yeah. definitely captures the style of the movie, I'd say. Did he definitely did a good job of that. Someone shoot now. Yeah! I like the flying kicks, they're well meaty. Not seeing flying kicks as good since Streets of Rage.
We are!
All that shit. Because the graphics are quite dark and moody like the films, it is quite difficult to see at the moment because it's quite bright. Well, it's not bright day outside actually, but the curtains are open, or the blinds are open should I say, on a dull day, so there's quite a lot of light reflecting off the monitor, making it a bit hard to see. That they dropped a bit of can of deodorant. Yeah. Come on, bitch. Yeah.
Beef burger. Come on. Beef burger.
Yeah, look at that. You're gonna die, what? Fucking hell. How did they end up? Oh, I guess if I'd watched the actual cutscene on it, probably know how I ended up a duct. Now I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to do. Kind of fucked up there. Once again, I'm gonna get stuck on a game. Would have ever fought it. Spider-Man does whatever the vaginas can. What? It's not all about. What you saying? I can't go that way. Look for a skylight, it's your only exit. I would do, but shit don't let me stand on no fucking ledge to look, does it? Not me. No, I don't want to be in first person mode. I'll get up there. Skylight. Yeah, look at that. I'm awesome. So yeah, that's Enter the Matrix. Definitely a playable game. It's one of those games that you can tell it's not a great game, but it's good. You know, you'd enjoy playing through it. Kind of a bit nostalgic going back to the old Matrix sort of universe and all that shit, you know what I mean? So, not a bad game. I imagine it's sold in the bucket load, so should be pretty cheap as well.